could go. Gone. Ryan Nall with the touchdown.
Merriam going deep. Bolden
came up with the catch.
He's got it on second 10. Looks to throw. Does Nall out of the backfield. Walking in. Touchdown. Plenty of time. Short pass. Quakecraft. Ball comes up. And Oregon State has recovered. Wildcat. McMarion then gets it back to Collins. And there's nobody in front of him. The razzle dazzle by the Beavs. Play fake. And coming back for the ball is Martin, and he could go. Tavoris Martin, touchdown. And finally, Washington State is on the board. He throws on second and 18. Got a man behind the defense. Jamal Mora out of the backfield. Goodbye, touchdown. Two-point conversion try, Falk. To the outside, caught, sweep, to the end zone. Did he get in? You bet. And Falk running out of time, dodged a tackle, throws a deep downfield, short pass. Somehow, Gabe Marks made the catch. Touchdown, Cougars. And Falk is shaken up. But that looked like a sure interception waiting to happen. On first down, Falk. Sets to throw toward the end zone. That's Marks. He got it. Touchdown, Cougars.
It's both.
Oh, mistake here. And the Beavers capitalize.
Nall is in the backfield with McMarion. Bolden went in motion.
And touchdown, Beavers. Ryan Nall. His third touchdown tonight.
Falk will throw.
That's what they wanted. Doesn't matter how it happens.
McMarion out of the gun.
They want to run it to Nall. He's hit again. Still churning. Still churning. Oh, my. He made that close. What an effort by Ryan Nall.
See this.
This is huge.
Cougars football.
Nice chance. They come short. A little flea flicker.
And still alive. Ryan Nall is dumped at the 41, and that's going to do it.